Welcome to Vitharka Kadapa channel. Today we will discuss about some of the important questions, like I can say top 25 questions from the topic of welding applications and various kinds of defects in the welding for various competitive exams like RRB Junior Engineer, SSC Junior Engineer, Grama Sachivalayam Engineering Assistants, which will be having of diploma standard. Weld spatter is a welding defect. Acetylene gas is stored in cylinders in liquid form. The maximum flame temperatures occurs at inner core of the flame. In TIG arc welding, the welding zone is shielded by an atmosphere of hydrogen and oxygen gases. The phenomena of weld decay occurs in stainless steel. Gray cast iron is usually welded by arc welding process. Oxy-acetylene reducing flame is used while carrying out the welding on high carbon steel. Preheating of the workpiece is essential in welding cast iron. During arc welding, ice needed to be protected against ultraviolet and infrared radiations. In submerged arc welding, an arc is produced between a bare metal electrode and the work. Oxygen to acetylene ratio in case of neutral flame is 0:1. An example of fusion welding is gas welding. Welding of chromium molybdenum steels cannot use electric arc welding. Ultrasonic weld is best suited for brittle materials. Oxidizing flame as compared to neutral flame has inner core both shorter in size and less luminous. For resistance welding, voltage is low, current is high. In arc welding, arc is created between electrode and work by contact resistance. Open circuit voltage of arc welding is of the order of 40 to 95 volts. In oxy-acetylene welding, filler metal is applied. Electronic components are often joined by soldering. Gases used in tungsten gas welding are argon and helium. Welding process in which flux is used in the form of granule is submerged arc welding. Granules, small granules. In ultrasonic welding, the frequency range is 4000 to 20,000 CPS. Oxygen cylinders in gas welding are seamless steel cylinders.